Hey vlog, as y'all can see, I'm in the hospital. Yeah, I probably should have been starting my video off, but and I'm vlogging on my phone because I left my camera at the house. This is kind of, it was expected, but it was unexpected. But hold on, because yeah, y'all need to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. Go ahead. But y'all, so let me go ahead and start up my video before I forget. But as I attend this might, or maybe false alarm. Ooh, this might be my labor and delivery vlog. But I don't know, honestly, y'all. We don't know. But we're gonna start it off just in case it is. Because what if she decides to come today, tonight, whenever? Tomorrow. Whenever, I don't know. But y'all, so I woke up and my stomach was hurting really bad, but it feel like period cramps. Like, it really feel like period cramps. So I'm not thinking nothing of it. I'm like, okay, cool. But I'm like, they keep coming. But they not like 5 minutes apart. They're like more of like a 10 to 15 minute stretch. And they breathable. So I'm like, okay, man, they cup coming. I said, we finna go to the hospital. So I literally woke up, got in the shower, and came to the hospital. We got here. Yeah, they checked me. I was 1 centimeter, and that was at like one. It was at like 1 something. They checked me again at 2 something. I was 3 centimeters. It's 3:15. They might check me again at like 4 maybe to see how far I got in. But y'all, I slick hope they admit me. Hope when they come back, they like 5. And I hope they admit me. Cause I don't wanna go home and still be in pain. I don't. They might have to come back. Cause what if it start hitting again tonight? Even worse than what it was this morning. So, and I'm breathing through them. I really feel like I'm doing a good job. Y'all, they hurt so bad. I'm not gonna lie. But they only last a couple seconds and they go away. Then come back, they go away. But I'm breathing through them. And yeah, this is where we at right now. This is my living room. This room they got me in right now until like, I guess they see they're gonna admit me. They're just monitoring me right now. They got a little thing on my belly. And yeah, I took my lashes off. Filmed the what is it called? A nursery tour and pack my bag video. Y'all probably gonna see that video before y'all see this one though. So if it is out, y'all need to go like it and comment and subscribe and share. See, I just wanted to check in, let y'all know what was going on. I don't know. I honestly don't know. Probably gonna come back when something's happening. Or if I go home, let y'all know. Let me tell you, it's December 16th. My due date not until the 27th of December. I'm 20, you know, I lied. I'm 38 weeks and 4 days. Something like that. So, ooh. My face so fat. They need to bring me some ice. They brought me this delivery cut. They didn't even fill it up. Or if they admit me, they already know she coming. I'm be so happy. I'm so ready to meet her. I'm so ready. Like, bring it on, baby. So, y'all, I'm gonna come back. Hey, vlog. So, I'm back. I had started vlogging on my phone, but I got my camera now. Yeah, it's 8:40. I think the last time I saw it, yeah, it was like 3 something. They got me in the labor delivery room. They haven't checked to see if it was dilated anymore. So as of right now, I'm still at 3,
Getting a long way to go. But he finna give y'all a tour of the room. Come back.
That's where he gonna be sleeping at. That's what baby girl gonna be when she get here. The bathroom. Damn, talk to them. You just showing them shit.
Antisocial on laptop.
It's okay. Look, y'all seen what y'all seen. Get out my candy. Y'all, he be having his own stuff and still eat mine, so I just don't understand it. But y'all, these two shots just hitting like a mother. They is hitting. And so I keep dozing off and so I wake up because can't see through it. Wish I could. But I'ma come back to y'all when they tell me when they supposed to be coming in here to check me again. To see if I got anywhere. So I'ma come back. Look at him. I need to charge my camera.
The next day.
Hey vlog. Good morning. It's a new day and it's Sunday, December 17th, and she's still not here. It's like 9 something. And yeah, so good morning, babe. Okay, yeah. I still don't know how many centimeters I am now. Yeah, I just got epidural high, and I feel so much better. Just hot and itchy. And yeah, my mama on the way. I think she's here already. And I'm hungry. I'm so hungry. I'm starving.
I'm gonna hang
one for
your nurse, okay?
Okay. But like I was saying, I ended up getting epidural because y'all, I've been here since like 12 or 1, and I couldn't take the pain no more. It's 9 a.m. the next day. I couldn't do it no more. I was over it. Yeah, I do the math and see how much pain I was in. No. But I'm probably gonna get some sleep because I haven't been to sleep. I've been taking cat naps when I'm not having contractions. So this is gonna be the best time to get some sleep. Hopefully I wake up and they be like, push, push. I'll be so happy. They need to check me, see if I got anywhere, because if not, they need to give me some Pitocin. I got this epidural, y'all might as well give me Pitocin. Kill 2 birds with 1 stone. Go ahead and get it moving. I'm ready to meet her. Ah, if she coming before Christmas, I'm so happy. Like, and that means I probably don't gotta go to work next. Oh my God. I need to go ahead and text my own manager and let her know what's going on. Okay, y'all, so update. It's 11:18 and I am 9 centimeters now. So I'm gonna be pushing real soon. They broke my water. Well, while she was checking me, it broke. So, yeah. I'm just so ready for this to be over with. And I hope it lasts for like 5 seconds. And boom, she's in the world. Because, y'all, this has been a long, long, long process.
Almost 24 hours.
Yep. I got here at 12 yesterday, and it's 11:19 now. So, y'all do the math for how long I've been here. But this Epidural is working, and y'all, they got the little sensor where when you feel like you're in pain and it's not giving you enough medication, you can just click the button. Works wonders. But I was taking it for a long time. Well, I took it into about, I just got the Epidural, like what, this morning. So I've been taking that pain all last
night. You're not eating no trophy
food. It don't matter. I took it enough.
Yep, you did that.
That was too much. I couldn't keep going. See, I was hoping like I didn't have to take it because I thought I was gonna move fast. Like, if I was at 3 centimeters, I could have been at 5, and I was at 5, I could, you know, kept going. But it was taking too long, and I couldn't do it no more. So, yeah.
You did that. This was your first breath. Ooh. Yeah.
Until the end,
you're gonna be like, okay, give it to me.
Yeah.
And that I would. Like, I don't trust them.
Now, the medicine at first, it was working, but the more you get dilated, the less the medicine stopped working. Because it wasn't as strong. But in the beginning, I was numb. Like, I was able to go to sleep for a little bit. I was taking the contractions. But the more I kept getting dilated, that medicine was not working no more. So I'm going to come back when she's here.
Best of me. I worry that I wasted the best of me on you. You don't care.
Okay, so y'all was editing my video, and I realized I didn't put an outro in here. But if y'all haven't, go watch my last video of our, what was it, pack our hospital bag and her nursery. And if y'all haven't, go ahead and like, comment, subscribe, and share this video.